and stay there for the rest of the performance. Let's practice. The second is that you save your applause for the end. I want to say a little bit about this production. So, the Purim story tells the story in ancient Shushan of a bunch of people coming together because they thought that hate was wrong.